Oh my. Get it.
Oh. Phew. Is that the last one?
Got
him.
Yep.
Is that a limit?
I think so.
It is.
Welcome back, guys. Today we find ourselves at Baker Lake. We'll be trolling for sockeye salmon, so stay tuned and see how we did.
Fish on.
They popped the other one. Getting entangled. Thanks for the work.
Oh yeah, first fish in the boat.
Damn it, we just had a strike.
That was a big hit too.
Just got hammered.
Oh damn.
It came off.
Oh.
You lost it?
Yeah, it's the one that jumped out of the water.
Everybody getting hammered.
You mean losing a fish?
And we're just losing them.
Yep, it's on.
Back in business. Look at those head shakes. Feels like a big coconut, is what it feels like. 50. Oh, he's taking line. No, he's coming up. Taking line. Keeps wanting to go towards the other one. He keeps pulling towards the other one.
We're gonna pick it up and go around it.
Oh, he's like digging deep. No, he's going down. Take it easy with your sockeye. They do have soft mouths. At the same time, gotta keep it all out of the other lines. He's coming. He's coming. There you go.
Run the line out.
got him. Phew, that felt good.
Was that another fish?
Is that another fish?
No, that's this one. Okay. The same head shapes.
You sure? Oh yeah, it is. Got a jumper. Tangled around the other lines, isn't it? Or no, no. Yeah, you're just right there. It is. Crap. We're all wrapped around. Still fighting, huh?
That is so funny.
Oh, there he is. Sand shrimp is getting them, huh?
Well, no, Kun shrimp got. They're going for everything.
They're all like nice size too. Look at that. Identical. Coming in hot. Let me get in. Another chrome, good size sockeye. Only got one rod. Only got one rod in the water now. And then willingly 20. I don't think it's a big fish or something. Oh, that changed. Quick. There you go.
The fish on.
Help the team on.
You net this thing! Stop! There you go!
Okay, Zima, hey, Olga, grab that plan B net.
Grab that net. Oh, we doubled up. Almost had a double.
Get that rod and the rod holder.
Oh, fish, we're doubling up.
No, that might be this one.
You sure? Oh, yeah.
Actually, I don't think that's that one. No, that's a fish.
It's a fish, it's a fish. You got it?
Oh,
love that guy. Still got this guy. Triple? Oh, man, we just tripled off. This way. Oh,
This one?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, just had our limits on at the same time.
Well, that's the shittiest triple ever. Only one fish got out of me.
Ooh, still running. Oh my, sticking. Let's land one at least.
Okay, turn left a little. The remote's on the floor.
Up a fight. Phew. At least one.
Okay, get the hooks out.
One for three. I'm not too worried about the one I lost.
Why?
Had a huge gash on the on his back, yeah. Like a sea lion. The one you lost might have been nice.
Yeah.
Right here. Another fish on.
Even ripped the leader.
Oh.
Oh no. That way this one's fighting, it's... I don't like that.
Why?
Feels like it's barely hooked.
Get... Oh, that thing is...
It's a knife on me.
I don't like it.
Your knife, it's good, it's good.
It.
Got it.
Sick, yeah.
Woo.
That's awesome.
That's
the big, might be the biggest one of the day.
Yeah.
Look at that guy.
And that was a sand shrimp.
Oh, come back, come back.
It came back?
Yep. Hold on, hold on.
It's, hold on, I'll get it for you. Make sure I'm not hitting him. Yeah, it's always, you gotta wait for the sun to pop out and then you get, we only have like 30 minutes for fishing like this before it dies down again.
I swear, hit it again.
Is it on?
It came back. The fish came back for it.
Make sure you're
it's
steering.
Not on anymore.
No, it's gonna
it
be swimming towards you, dude.
How far are you,
Olga?
10 feet. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Okay, rod up.
Rod up. It's yanking and it's hard.
Is that the last one?
Got him.
Yep.
Is that a limit?
I think so.
It is.
Yep. Alright guys, we got our limit. That's gonna do it for today. The bite was on fire in the morning and then slowed down after 9. But we're still able to get a fish here and there. And luckily grind it out, so hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys in the next one.